Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we better get going.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate. I'll buy almost anything. A deal well struck. Will that be come back any time?
Courtyard's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. Things just keep getting better. Spread out.
Okay.
Let's go.
Hey.
Voice down. Anytime. Spread out!
Okay.
This is their idea of a warm welcome. Anytime. Ashley! You okay?
Yeah. Okay.
Anytime.
Leon!
Ahí está, matando.
Got some new items in stock. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Wish your enemies sweet dreams from afar with a bullet straight through their heads. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Don't get yourself killed now. Gun rhymes with welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Alva, a deal well struck. We're starting combat anytime.
guess this is their idea of a warm welcome. Shit! Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
Anytime. That went well.
I'll have a warning next time. this place. I mean, it's old, but...
Well done! You've proven yourself reliable. I've got something new for you, mate. There's some things money can't buy. All kinds of trinkets in this clown's castle. Don't get yourself killed now. Welcome. I got something new for you. Why not try your hand at a new gun next time, then?
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy, how novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You are the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close. No luck. If we can get her out to the other side. Come on.
Okay.
Be careful.
I owe you one. Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
Animals down here or something?
Oh.
It's you. What happened down there?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
Stick close.
Hey. Ring those gongs by shooting them.
Thank you.
for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Some kind of story. This is the same room as before, isn't it? I guess we just circled around.
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Why not welcome? Ooh, what are you buying? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. A deal well struck. Good as new. Try that on for size. Dazzled, are you? Come back anytime.
Thank you.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy. Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking delivery of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the Gallant Knight protects the Princess Fair.
No good.
Be careful. Here.
Ah, the entertainment. I'm coming for you! One down. Next.
Let's go!
Got cocky for a sec.
Hidden platform?
A little over the top, don't you think? Come on.
Okay.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
Don't stop! Shit. Give me a break.
I found that one!
Be careful! One down. Hang on! I've got you! Sorry. Not bad, right? Hurry up! Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
Come on.
Got it.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin.